going to the water gym. Head there. Speaking of which, as we headed to the water gym, switch the Pokemon out. Pull me back in. Actually use you now. Move him out. Let's get him in there. You know, I think we're straight from here. It'll take us a while to get there. We gotta get there manually. What's this? That's a squirrel. I don't care about that. Okay, I need to. I'm gonna have to jump over this river. Jump for this one. It's a way to cross this bridge. If I hit it at an angle. Look at this. It was level 1. Little. Oh, it's a psychic type. Okay, bet. I needed psychic. So we got that. That's not gonna work. There's a way to get over there. Do I gotta go all the way around here? There's a bridge. What's it gonna take me over there? Wait, where am I right now? We down here, okay. Alright, so we gonna have to head from behind the school and going through here in order to make it there. Fine. Guess we can't go around there. We'll have to go all the way around just to get to this. So all of this is mountainous terrain. But our plane is busted. Let's do this one step at a time. Our bridge is right there. To his destination, fly here. Okay. Sorry about this, and got a bunch of crazy alerts on my phone real quick. to spam. My bad. Okay. Head this way. We gotta cross two bridges just to get to the other side where the water gym is. Ghastly. Like hell. I'm catching you. We'll evolve you to a hunter and all that later. This Mastiff. Dude, come on now. Damn. Ganged up in the same area. Yankees at home. Really, bro? Care about that. Okay, so we're going in the right direction. We just gotta. Oh, damn. What the fuck? Let's just catch one. To have it in the Pokedex. Really? Fortunately, I needed to catch one of these anyway. Damn. And I see the Mankey running over here anyway. Like, bruh. This is annoying. I'm not gonna front. Damn, you ain't even got a chance to get away. Heal up a little bit. catch that donkey while I'm out here. Whatever the hell this is supposed to be. Here's the bridge. There's one more bridge. We cross that one. Gotta go right here. This damn thing. Keep going up. We'll take us right to the bridge. I'm not trying to battle none of these people. Just trying to get to the... Oh, what the hell? Arvin. Gather, it seems like the open sky titan lives somewhere in this mountain. But there are all these crazy boulders raining down from the mountain. It's gonna be a little tricky to stand around and look for the titan while dodging all those. Like, you'll be sent flying if you get hit by a falling boulder. Maybe you could use your power to... Maybe you could power your way through at top with brute force of yours. I don't give a damn about that titan right now. Maybe after the gym we'll go look for it, but not right now. Alright, that's... How do we pass there? Oh, a swoon, hold on. I really gotta catch that. while I'm here. That's making it to them right there. I'm not trying to fight them right now. Wait, are they putting up the barricade to where I can't get to the gym unless I go through them? Because if that's the case, that's some crazy shit. They seriously have the place blocked off? Damn. Well, at least we can get around this way. That's one of them little crickets. I need to get that. Snake too. To where we're supposed to get to. muscle band. I bet. Fulton of a loser. I'm late, I'm late. I'm gonna call for wait. That way, hell is supposed to return there soon now. Oh, you're here as a gym challenger, right? Yep. I knew it, of course you are. Hey, the big man that left is Kofu, the leader of the Kasafara gym. He's a bit childlike. Side of him, and today he's off to run to the market without his wallet. He'd be in big trouble without it. That's where you come in. Could you please take Kofu's wallet? Oh, good. I'm counting on you. This could be a gym test. He's headed for Puerto Marinada. It's on the other side of the desert to the west. Be careful though, there's many dangerous Pokemon in the desert. I don't give a damn. It's not going rough and tough. Salon. Autism. Smack. Bacon. Panic. Deli Corso. Deli Bird. Since to the west. Side of the desert to the west. So we gotta get through the desert, basically. We should be straight from right here. Through there. How is this thing a level one? Spothra. Oh, it's an ostrich. I know damn well they ain't finna start doing this. We're gonna see. Rambling. They literally made a Pokemon out of a tumbleweed. Hey, apparently this desert is home to the quaking earths. So I don't give a damn about these damn titans. Here they go with these. I think that's that fire moth. Okay. Now we can head to the store. I think I didn't caught everything I needed to catch. Dung beetle, I'll come back and get it. Yeah. little flowers are getting battered by the sea, something, sea breeze, something fierce, but you don't care. What strong, pretty little flowers, where in the world can I find more looking like you? Oh, sure, I need to get down to the market. I'm sure it's a giraffe here. You know, why the hell are these damn things level one? Probably something I did by accident, I don't know. What is this? Oh, that's the evolved form of that. What you call them? Lokix. Why did it look like it was flying down and like it was like it was doing like a Kamen Rider kick? Where in the world? Where in the world is my wallet? I'm gonna get today's hot item. Don't worry, old man. I'm gonna look for it right now. What do you mean, old man's Kofu, in the middle of some super duper important ingredient buying? If you think you're trying to interrupt him, then. Of course he got a bet on you just for that. Like, this is like one of those unnecessary, I just want to battle somebody ordeals. Why is he level one? This ain't even right. This makes no sense. Yeah, something's the matter. Fired. Well attempted two. Hold on, some of the ruckus here. Let me cover. This kid's got something to say to you. What's that? A customer here for old Wattless. Moneyless me. Hold up, my wallet. I say, what now? My lobby staffer sent you out here to bring it to me. That's a huge help. Thanks for coming all this way. Guess I should apologize for my little apprentice, too. I hope it didn't bother you too much. There's something in the auction, so if, as you can imagine, we're both a bit worked up to find my wallet. Okay, whatever. Feast your eyes on the main event. Here I have the legendary Wakame seaweed of the Hoenn region. Do I have any takers? I don't even have to touch it. I gotta see the springy texture of seaweed, chock full of nutrients. Look at it. Look how it catches the light and shines so brilliantly. That rich, fresh aroma. Yada yada. The perfect place to test it. Get the winning bid on that seaweed for this old man. We'll start the bet at 10,000. $25. Do I hear more? Or a big spender. Well, sold $35. Well done, kid. I guess I lost. That was amazing. You put those grown-up bidders to shame with your bidding skills. Thanks for your winning that seaweed for this old man. I'll be taking it. Taking it now if you don't mind. This seaweed's a great catch. I'll be feeling low as a seabed. I don't know how to read all this dude's ad-libs. If there's any old money I gave you left, feel free to keep it as a tip. You can even try your hand at the auction again if you like. Or even head back to the concerned gym. Okay, whatever. He's going to prepare for it. Before I do anything, to find out why the hell this crap is making level 1 opponents. Shit, I do not want that. So give me 1 second. Hold on. We're gonna do all this in the same video. Just give me a minute to load back up. Copy this. I'll throw this elsewhere real quick. fix this up real quick. Hold on, people. I don't know why the hell this crap is doing this.